Hi Vin Social!
Buongiorno a tutti, signori!
Pierpaolo and Davide, but for everybody, Faso and Birba from the Rupi Winery. We are very happy that you are corking our Valtellina Superiore 2016, the Rupi. The name of this wine is the name of our company. This wine for us is very important because from this wine started everything. Started our dream. When we started in 2004, we was able to produce only 1,161 bottles. But in this wine, there's everything. There's our valley, there's our heart, there's the history of this territory, this beautiful territory, that you have to understand that is so particular, because this territory is have the fortune to stay in the very north part of Italy, north of in the Alps, and we have the fortune to have this beautiful valley that run from east to west and give us this beautiful and incredible wall that looking south perfectly. Was made this territory was boiled from our ancient 1,000 years ago. These incredible people decided to build this wall from with a lot of rocks and give us the possibility to work in this so steepness territory. But this give us a lot of beautiful things. We have this very poor soil. Is a soil that is what the glacier leave us. Is the mountain that was broken and pressed from the passage of the glacier. And the soil is very poor. Is a sandy soil. Is little rocks. And in this soil we have the fortune to have an incredible variety, Nebbiolo. This territory was built 1,000 years ago, and this Nebbiolo, please, Birba.
Valtellina Superiore 2016.
Exactly. This Nebbiolo...
Finiamo?
Ma no, no, vai. And this Nebbiolo is from Valtellina, is a special biotype that was selected in this valley from our ancient. We have the fortune to work in these very old terraces, but in the same times we have the fortune to work with very old plants, because when we started with this project, we have the possibility to work with these very old plants, because this ancient give us the terraces, but the plants too. And voila, 2016 was incredible here. Was
cheers.
It was beautiful during all the year. Was with a beautiful temperature during all the summer times. In the end, in September, cold and a lot of rain, completely unusual for Valtellina, but with a beautiful October in back. And you know that we picked during October, and we had the possibility to pick this wine that is very mature, but in the same time very fresh and vertical, because this September so strange give us this incredible expression of this harvest. Cheers, guys.
Hello, guys.